My name is Sharon Irving. I'm 29 years old. I'm from Chicago, and I am a singer. I grew up singing in church. My grandfather was a Baptist preacher. He marched with Dr. King. He was always pushing me to go on stage, to be confident. I was really shy and really afraid of being on stage. What my grandfather did around the civil rights era was so courageous, and I know that his spirit and energy, even at that young age, was kind of filling me to do what I'm doing now. This is a huge opportunity. I have never been to Radio City Music Hall. I can't even imagine what that would be like, being able to perform there.
Go get him!
This moment is huge for me.
Hi.
Hi.
How are you doing today?
Excited. Excited. Nervous.
What's your name and how old are you?
My name is Sharon Irving and I'm 29 years old.
And what are you going to be doing for us today?
I'm going to be singing. Yeah.
And is this your full-time job as a singer?
I've left my job like a year and a half ago to pursue my music full-time and just been hustling.
Well, the stage is yours. Go for it. Good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Who's got humor? He's the giggle at a funeral. Knows everybody's disapproval. I should have worshipped him sooner. If the heavens ever did speak, he's the last true mouthpiece. Every Sunday's getting more bleak. A fresh poison each week. We were born sick, but I love it. Command me to be well. Amen. 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 Take me to church, I worship like a dog at the shrine of your lords. I'll tell you my sins so you can sharpen that knife. Offer me my death, this death. Good God, let me give you my life. Take me to church. Like a dog, the shrine of the Lord. I'll tell you my sins so you can sharpen that knife. Offer me my deathless death. Good God, let me give you my life. Oh, oh, oh. Yeah,
about you, even though you say you've been singing, I feel like it's almost like your first time you've really embraced your voice. I mean, you sent chills down my spine, the whole audience, you could hear a pin drop, literally. And for that reason alone, I feel compelled to do something that I have never done before. Do you want to know what that is?
Yes.
Amazing.